Springs Tower, Cardinal 34423, holding short 17 right, Alpha 1, ready to go.
Cardinal 423, Springs Tower, runway 17 right, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 17 right, 423.
Springs Tower, Skyhawk 7899 November, holding short, Bravo 1, ready for takeoff.
Skyhawk 99 November, Springs Tower, roger, hold short, traffic departing from Alpha 1.
99 November, holding short.
November, I'm a 17 right, line up and wait.
Line up and wait on 17 right, 99 November.
Cardinal 34423.
Archer 06 Alpha, runway 17 right, clear touch and go.
17 right, clear touch and go, 06 Alpha.
Cardinal 423, contact departure.
Was that for our Cardinal 423?
Affirmative, Cardinal 423, contact departure.
Over to departure, Cardinal 423.
November 99.
Springs departure, Cardinal 34423, climbing through 7,500.
Cardinal 34423, Springs departure, radar contact, resume on navigation and altitude.
On navigation and altitude, Cardinal 423.
Archer Skyhawk 7899 November, 7500, heading east practice area.
Skyhawk 7899 November, Springs departure radar contact, resume on navigation and altitude.
On nav and altitude for 99 November.
Number 423 traffic, correction, altitude restriction canceled, traffic 1 o'clock, 3 miles, maneuvering Cessna 7800.
Negative contact on the traffic from 423.
November traffic, 10 o'clock at 2 miles north, northwestbound is Cardinal 9500.
09 November is looking for traffic. 09 November has traffic inside.
Okay. 9 Charlie, South Swing approach. 7-9 Charlie, hotel altitude, your discretion.
7,500 climbing 8,500 northbound to Spring Beach.
Tiger 03, Spring to the Pest, cut off Spring to altimeter 3006.
Tiger 03, 3006.
Victor, traffic 2 miles northwest, moving altitude indicates 8,600.
Looking for traffic, 49 Victor.
One in the Gulf Springs departure radar contact. Turn left heading 040 vector ILS runway 17 left on approach course. Someone in the Gulf follows this approach terminate. Terminal one in the Gulf.
Cardinal 423, turn right when able, contact ground point 7 off the runway.
Ground point 7, when able, 423.